Deep Root Linux.
Yeah, Deep Root Linux.
In front of us is what?
So right now it is actually from mostly harmless.
Yeah.
And we are a sister concern of Deep Root Linux. Here we are actually talking about the open hardware concepts.
Yeah.
Wherein you have a complete control over the automation part of it. Like, you know, you don't use any proprietary hardware, and you should be able to manage everything using open source software as well as hardware.
What is the open source hardware? How do you know what is open source?
Now suppose when right from the router, so there is no data which is going to go out to any of the ISPs. So right from the router, the switches, the tube lights, so we change the controller of the tube lights so that there's no data which actually goes out, you know. And the complete control is what we manage using the open hardware concepts.
Interesting.
Open source is there, but open hardware concepts are also important because, you know, so that none of the data, the privacy is maintained. So that's the whole point. Yeah.
And online links, how do people access you?
Yeah, this is mostly harmless.io. You can just go there.
Yeah.
And you'll be able to see. So these are all the products. You know, you can have your own keyboard, mechanical keyboard, routers,
thanks,
and your laptops. Yeah.
Thanks, Etan. All the very best.
Thank you.